What's up everyone, Howard Pinsky here, taking a look at a brand new feature in Photoshop CC 2015 and Lightroom CC, Dehaze. You may have seen a sneak peek from Terry White a few weeks back demoing this feature, which allows you to not only introduce haze, but also remove haze from your photos. So let's go ahead and hop into Lightroom and Photoshop and show you how it works. All right, here I am with an incredibly hazy image taken by my good friend Grant Friedman. You can find his work at grantfriedman.com. And I'm simply going to drag this image right into Photoshop CC 2015 and Camera Raw is going to fire up. Now, previously I would start by going to town on the basic sliders on the right. I would adjust the exposure, the contrast, the highlights, the clarity, so on and so forth. But I'm going to actually leave those be for now. I'm going to hop into my lens corrections. I'm going to turn on lens profile corrections just to remove any vignette or distortion, and then I'm going to hop into manual and turn on upright to straighten out the image just a little bit. But that has nothing to do with actually removing haze. So to do that, we're going to hop into the effects tab where you're going to see the new dehaze slider. And it's set at zero right in the middle. And that's because if you wanted to, you can actually slide this to the left to introduce haze to your photos. We obviously don't want that because this photo has a ton of haze. So we want to slide it to the right. Now take a look at what happens as I start sliding it to the right. Photoshop starts to magically remove a lot of the haze from the photo. And it doesn't just remove the heavy haze, it also starts to remove some of the light haze as well. And it puts me in a really good place where I can now go back into the basic adjustments and make a few tweaks to get the image exactly where I want it. So in this case, I'm going to probably drop the exposure just a little bit. I'm going to increase the contrast, drop the highlights a touch, increase the shadows, definitely want to increase the clarity, maybe increase the vibrance a little bit, drop the exposure just a touch more, and that's looking pretty decent. I did introduce a little bit of noise, so I'm going to hop into the detail tab, increase luminance a little bit. That seemed to have gotten rid of most of the noise, and if I press the P key on my keyboard, here's what we started with, an incredibly hazy image, and this is what we ended with. And remember, most of that work was not accomplished using a bunch of sliders in a bunch of different tabs. Most of this result was done with one single slider. It's incredible. Again, here's the before and here's the after. Now let's slide over to Lightroom for a second. So here I have the exact same photo in Lightroom, and because it uses pretty much the same Camera Raw engine, the process is almost identical. I'm going to press D on my keyboard to hop into the Develop module. And just like before in Camera Raw, I'm not going to touch the basic adjustments. I'm going to slide all the way down, turn on lens profile corrections, turn on upright to straighten it out. And then if I slide down even more, you'll find the effects panel, which probably you've never actually gone into in Lightroom, but you now have at the bottom the new dehaze slider. Again, you can slide it to the left if you want to introduce haze, or you can slide it to the right to remove the haze in your image. And once that's in a good spot, you can head back up to the top to the basic adjustments and tweak to your liking. Again, just like before, here's what we started with, and with pretty much just one slider, here is the final mind-blowing result. And that will do it. I hope you guys are enjoying the new updates to Adobe Photoshop CC 2015 and all the other Creative Cloud apps that just received updates. If you're a Creative Cloud member, the updates are available to you right now. And if you're looking to learn any of these applications, from Photoshop to After Effects to Illustrator, from start to finish, beginner to advanced, head on over to lynda.com/Howard. I'm hooking you guys up with a 10-day completely free trial. You can watch thousands upon thousands of videos from some of the world's best instructors. And I guarantee you, from personal experience, you will learn a ton. I've been using Lynda for about 4 years now, and I've learned so much, not just in Photoshop, but Microsoft Excel, I learned on lynda.com. Believe it or not, I did. So head on over to lynda.com/Howard, sign up for your 10-day free trial, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Take care.